Stand and join us as we sing. So first one, clap your hands, all you peoples. Shout to God. Oh, or clap your hands. Yeah, there you go. All right, let's do it that way. Shout to God with loud songs of joy. Shout, yay! For the Lord, the Most High, is awesome. Do we not have this on slides?
Yeah.
Nope, okay. So, you'll figure it out. Okay. So, for the Lord, the Most God, is awesome, a great king over all the earth. He subdued peoples under us and nations under our feet. He chose our heritage for us, the pride of Jacob, whom he loves. God has gone up with a shout, the Lord with the sound of a trumpet. Here's where I need your help. Here's your line. Sing praises to God. Sing praises. Sing praises to God. Sing praises. Sing praises to our King. Sing praises. Sing praises to our King. Sing praises. For God is the King of all the earth. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing praises with a song. Sing praises with a song. Man, you all are good. God is king over all the nations. God sits on his holy throne. The princes of the peoples gather as the people of the God of Abraham. For the shields of the earth belong to God. He is highly exalted. Sing praises to God. Sing praises.
Sing praises to God. Sing praises.
All right. Now we're going to move on to our music.
I'm
One scripture this morning is from Acts chapter 1, verses 1 through 11.
In the first book, Theophilus, I wrote about all that Jesus did and taught from the beginning until the day he was taken up to heaven, after giving instructions through the Holy Spirit to the apostles whom he had chosen. After his suffering, he presented himself alive to them by many convincing proofs, appearing to them during 40 days and speaking about the kingdom of God. While staying with them, he ordered them not to leave Jerusalem, but to wait there for the promise of the Father.
This is what you have heard from me. For John baptized with water, but you will be baptized with the Holy Spirit not many days from now.
So when they had come together, they asked him,
Lord, is this the time when you will restore the kingdom to Israel?
He replied,
It is not for you to know the times or periods that the Father has set by his own authority, but you will receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you. You will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth.
When he had said this as they were watching, he was lifted up, and a cloud took him out of their sight. While he was going, and they were gazing up toward heaven, suddenly two angels in white robes stood by them. They said,
Men of Galilee, why do you stand looking up toward heaven? This Jesus, who has been taken up from you into heaven, will come in the same way as you saw him go into heaven. At this time, the offering baskets are going to be passed, and the bell choir is going, I wish you could see this. You might be able to. And don't forget your yellow clocks, so.
Thank you.